Hello friends, welcome back to my new gaming channel and again new gameplay video, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show me what I'm talking about. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down the target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Allen, adopt the crouching stance and aim down your sight. Private Allen, aim down your sight before engaging the target. That's all there is to it. You want your target to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. Alright. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. That's his point. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
To the first area, go, go, go!
Head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All Hunter units, get to your Victor. We're headed out.
The river on the red zone. We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicle. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Boston, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
They don't mean we can shoot them.
The victors. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3's Humvee. Over.
This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just covering it.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip.
Taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is on!